where I will teach you how to start robotics and what do you need. If you haven't already visited the website, you can visit it on tooyoungtolearnall.com. So without further ado, let's start. Firstly, what is robotics? Robotics is the use of machines to perform tasks done by humans. Robotics can be seen anywhere, from cranes to robotic arms, to work done in industries, cars, oh, and also from the creation of your mind to do fun things. So, here's a car that I made that actually moves. If you haven't seen the preview of it on the website, you can see it right here. And here's a big monster. When you put your hand over here, it closes its mouth, which is pretty cool. So, in order to start robotics, you need to buy some components. If you buy those components part by part, it gets a bit costly. So to start, I would prefer you to buy this kit. This is a Super Starter Uno R3 project kit. Just what you need to get started on robotics. When you open it, you'll see components such as the CV, which gives some of the codes and some libraries. You'll see an Elegoo remote. You'll find some stepper motors, an LCD screen, some resistors, some moisture indicators, and a fan. But it's an amazing kit. To get that same kit and start robotics, you can head over to your computer and search Amazon. You can go to the Amazon.ca, and here you can search Super Starter Arduino Kit. This is the one that you should be getting, the Elegoo Uno Project Super Starter Kit. So if you click into it, as you see, this includes all the components that you need. So in the Canada or the US, you can grab this for $41.99. So you can add to cart and buy it. And also, I would prefer getting this, which is an IR sensor. I also have one right here. Just because it is not included in the kit, and with this, we will be doing one project on it which will require an IR sensor. So in order to get the IR sensor, you can simply search IR sensor. And this you can get whichever you like. I would prefer you get this one, which is a Gigfin IR infrared obstacle avoidance. And you can grab this for $12.99 and you can simply add to your cart and you can buy it. So the things that you need is this kit and the IR sensor. If you stick till the end, thank you. It means a lot. In the next video, I will introduce you to coding in Arduino, which is C++, and we will make the light inside the Arduino blink. Until then.